Benoit in a bad, bad way here. We are back live. Benoit's been busted open during the commercial break. We are live here on Monday Night Raw. Well, I'll tell you what, folks, it has got ugly during the break. Here's what happened while we were our commercial break.
Look and listen to this. Listen.
Oh, right in that beam, that support brace right in the middle.
Watch and listen to Benoit's head crash right in, like you said, that metal support brace right in the middle of this steel cage.
That's Benoit's skull hitting steel. Benoit waistlock trying to get those Germans and reverse elbow by Edge. Man, what a battle. What a physically intense battle on an out-of-control, unpredictable night here on Monday Night Raw. The Edge now in the mount position, hard, stiff right hands, and Benoit trying to cover up.
Well, you can't blame Edge. Benoit brought this on himself. Look at yourself now, Benoit. Huh? Look what you got now.
Edge with Benoit's blood on his hands. This is supposed to be Benoit and Triple H for the World Heavyweight title. But Batista assaulting Triple H, knocking the game unconscious.
Well, now that I see what Edge has done to Benoit, Benoit better thank his lucky stars that he's not in there with Triple H. Triple H would have beat the holy hell out of Benoit. He would have been bloody from head to toe.
Triple H still receiving medical attention here in the arena. And a lot of concern in that regard, obviously. And Benoit now face first into the steel cage. Edge now with an opportunity to elevate his game. There's a short list of folks that said they've ever beaten Chris Benoit inside a steel cage. A very short list.
Well, not only is Edge beating Benoit, he's humiliating him.
Well, I don't know about that, but it is a physically intense match. But the more physical you get, it seems like the more resilient Benoit can become. But it may be too little too late if Edge continues to have his way offensively.
Boy, he's having his way, all right. You got to give Edge credit. I mean, he came here to Raw tonight. He wasn't prepared to compete in a match. I mean, he wasn't even prepared to compete at all, much less a
cage
match.
Edge trying to climb out of here and win this thing. Edge trying to climb over the top.
That's it. He's out.
Edge up on the top now, trying to climb over. Now Benoit's up. Benoit's got one ankle.
Where did he come from?
Benoit trying to hold on with everything he's got. Edge trying to get across and outside the cage. And those hard shots, all those shots. And right in the tail, face first. Edge face first. And look at the German suplex. Oh, Benoit drilling Edge.
Oh, this is bad.
Physical intensity. You'll only see this live action here on Monday Night Raw. The WWE flagship. And my God, what a hard, thunderous, physical German suplex.
All right, that's enough. Three's enough.
And I got another one. Four. Benoit's like he is a ravaged Wolverine.
Yeah, but poor Edge's brains are scrambled. He's been dropped on his neck five times.
And that could have been Triple H. If it had, it would be over. It would be crowning a new world's champion.
I don't think I've ever seen Benoit suplex somebody five straight times, landing on the back of their head like that.
Edge folded up like an accordion from the impact of those suplexes. But Benoit's not done. The Wolverine says, I'm not done. The bloody battered. But the end may be, by God, near.
Oh, wait a minute. Benoit's, he's in a weakened condition, though. He's lost a lot of blood.
Benoit gonna try to climb the turnbuckles. Try to climb to the top. The Wolverine has no fear. Knows no fear.
I think he's gonna escape here.
Benoit going for everything, or is he gonna escape? Benoit's gonna climb out of here.
Well, that'd be the smart thing to do.
That's a smart move. That's the smartest thing to do. Benoit not gonna, he's almost out.
Look at Edge.
Edge desperate to get a hold of anything he can on Benoit's body and pull him off.
Well, he had Benoit by the ankle. Now he's got him back in the ring.
Hard right hand by Edge. Man, these guys in that proverbial no man's land up there.
Oh,
my God. Look at the headbutts.
Ref.
Jiminy, God almighty. The headbutts by Benoit. And now the Wolverine to hell with escaping.
He's going
to
use that head again.
Diving headbutt. Change of the Dynamite Kid, Tommy Billington. The driving headbutt by Benoit. The cover. It's going to be over. Benoit.
Oh, no. Oh,
somehow Edge kicked out.
I'm going to tell you, that was a stupid thing for Benoit to do. He should have escaped.
There's a couple of crossface. Benoit, the crossface on Edge. It may be academic now.
Fight it, Edge. Fight it.
Benoit's lost a lot of blood. Edge is going to tap.
No.
Edge is going to tap.
You've come so far. Fight it. There you go. Look at this.
And Edge rolling to the ropes. And Benoit making Edge pay.
You can get him out of those ropes.
No disqualification, King. You know that as well as anybody in the cage.
I know that probably took every ounce of strength that Edge had left. No, he had a little more strength left.
Edge outmaneuvered Benoit in that exchange. Benoit flying into the cage. Edge using Benoit's own momentum against the Wolverine.
And Edge's left shoulder after that crippler cross face.
Oh, the baseball slide to the ribs.
Speaking of baseball, Edge may have, he may have a torn rotator cuff after that.
Benoit's torso being battered from that baseball slide. Straight right hand. Benoit can't get his arms up. Benoit trying to fight his way back up. Trying to fight his way back in this match. But it's Edge. But then Benoit fights back. Back and forth, back and forth. What a match here on Raw. Edge just shoved Benoit's head right in the back of the cage. Benoit barely able to stand.
Oh, that door's open.
Right hands by Edge. Oh,
wait a minute.
Benoit just slammed the cage door shut right in the face of Edge.
Man, he can believe that Benoit would do an underhanded thing like that. He used that steel cage door as a weapon, JR.
Edge can write a new chapter in his next book about that. That door shot him right in the head.
Come on, Edge.
Benoit trying to get back up. He's lost a lot of blood.
Oh, the spear!
The kick! Oh, wait a minute! Benoit's out!
Edge, he got knocked down! That kick out!
Edge spears Benoit outside!
Chris Benoit!
And Benoit wins it!
Come on, JR, that's not right!
Edge cannot believe it! Edge is in utter astonishment! But Edge spears Benoit right to the outside!
I said it earlier, one of you getting knocked right through the cage, but I never dreamed that this would happen. Edge speared Benoit.
Oh, the first Edge is all about him.
Oh, this is not fair.
It's always about Edge. But the bottom line is that Chris Benoit won this cage match, and it's just too damn bad that it wasn't Triple H in
the
cage.
The bottom line is Edge got screwed in this cage match, and you know it.
Benoit battered and bloody, never quit. And he wouldn't have quit against a world champion either.
Well, Edge should have never been in this match in the first place. Look at this. Edge had the upper hand. Everything was going his way. He speared the hell out of Benoit. And look at Benoit probably knocked out, unconscious. But Edge loses.
Edge just has something else to whine about. The winner of the cage match.
Look, he pulled his own hair out. He's so frustrated.
Benoit's a winner here.